Another block hot, crooked cops, gunshots, another body drop. Grandma waiting at the bus stop. County jail letter in the mailbox. House shoes and sweat sock. Keisha braided heads on the porch to get that extra guap. Addiction facing rock bottom. Pray she bounce back on top. American dream, a nightmare. Please make it stop. Neighbors watching hell. Modern day dress, got slinging rocks. Black boy, white tank top. Baggy jeans, dreadlocks. Dreaming of that drop top. Non-stop Chinese spot. Let me get a black in my eyes. Navigate liquor stores, project floors.
Lisa ain't say nothing about having no man, and she damn sure wasn't acting like she had a man when I was there.
And you were wrong for that.
Now you got this man coming back in here like nothing ever happened.
He's your father, E.
So what?
You're breaking my heart, E.
Now you know how it feels.
My pops hit your pops with my number, and he hit me about working with you.
Stay out of my fucking business.
This is Benjamin, Sydney and E's father.
From her husband.
I'm glad you're here.
I didn't know you was writing him heartfelt letters since you've been with me.
Are you over Benjamin?
I just need some time.
Take all the time you need.
Yo, D. Kim, she pregnant.
Go handle your business, young.
You like seven times today.
You know I don't get good reception in the hospital, E.
So why didn't you call me when you got out of work?
Look, I was gonna call you, okay? I just wanted to get home first and relax. What's so important anyway?
What's so important? Kim, you're carrying my child. I think I should be able to know if you're okay or not.
Hey, come on. We barely spoke since I told you I was pregnant. We haven't even spoken about what we're going to do about it yet.
Well, do about it? What you mean, do about it?
Hey, you really think it's a good idea that we go through with this pregnancy? No, I've really been thinking about it. And I'm trying to finish school. You're in the studio a lot, and I don't know. I just don't know if we should. What's that?
I love you, Kim. And there's nothing more I want in this world than for you to have our kid and to spend the rest of my life with you.
You're barely here. I mean, how are we gonna be together if you're so preoccupied with everything else?
All that will change.
But,
Listen, Kim. You don't know how hard it's been having my father just pop up like this.
I know, and I don't want you to try to run from that pain and feel better about building a family here.
That's not what I'm doing. I'm here because I want to be here. I'm here because I love you.
E, I do love you.
Then give me a chance. That's all I'm asking. I'm begging you to give us a chance. I need you.
E, what's in that box?
It's nothing. Kim, you are making this so hard. God, let me do it right.
Well, hurry up.
I thought you were just kicking me to the curb.
Yeah, but you convinced me.
That fast?
Yes, yes.
Kimberly Nicole Fitzgerald. I can't wait to change your last name to Boyd because Fitzgerald is whack. Will you please marry me?
Yes. Benjamin Eric Boy Jr., I will marry you.
You know you're the only one that get to call me that, right?
Good.
Look at this smooth motherfucker. Dark motherfucker looking like Don Cheadle up in here.
Don Cheadle gonna have to sit his little ass down now. Because Benjamin Eric Boyd is coming back.
That's right. Go ahead, man. Step up to the plate. Get a good look at yourself. How you doing, man?
I'm all right. I really don't know what to expect, though. What?
Don't worry about it, man. You live in the moment, brother.
Yeah.
Live in the moment, brother.
Yeah, that's all I can do.
What? Let me help you with this track, man.
Thank you, bro. Well,
that's right.
All I know is that his office is moved to Fulton and Vanderbilt, so I could take that. Be 26 and walk the rest, you know?
If you want, I can drive you.
No, I'll be fine. I'm
sure.
Yeah. Go on my own, too. Need some time.
Mm-hmm.
Figure out how it's gonna go in my head, you
That's
know?
That's right. That's right. Well, turn around, man. Let me get a good look at you. And that's tight. Smooth.
Thanks, D.
See, you still got that old tailor, European cut.
I'm just happy I can still fit in this thing after so long, man. I didn't drink sodas. And I ain't touched the sugar water, man. I just drank water and worked out. You
so
know?
You're in fighting shape?
Fighting shape.
Ready to go?
All day.
That's what we do.
Let's do it.
Are you ready to get out of this piece of crap? I don't know what the fuck this is. Shit motel, halfway house, I don't know.
Mm.
But you damn near insisted on riding in.
Nah, man, I ain't insist on riding in here. I'm ready to get the hell out of here, brother.
You gonna be cool with that?
Yeah, I'm gonna be all right.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because if you need me to go with you.
Nah, dear. I got this, brother.
All right. Let's go.
Yo, D. Appreciate you, brother. Thank you, brother.
Oh, man.
I couldn't have did it without you, man.
We're brothers, man.
For life, man.
That's right. The wound to the tomb. That's right.
Good word.
Now.
Yeah.
Shall we get the fuck out of here?
We should get the fuck out of here.
Let's do it.